Final combined scores, by the way, we ran through them at 2 last night. 50-5. That's given a ride out to deep right center field, and it's gone. Troy Laneve with his 6th home run of the year ties this game at 3 in the top of the 4th.
Oh my. That ball went over the bleachers out there in center right. That ball went a long way. Gets it elevated. Strong swing. This goes over the bleachers.
Admittedly, not being entirely familiar with what parking spaces are where, do we need to be on windshield watch again tonight?
That one took a big hop. If that one, it was high enough, that would have went through the windshield. I don't think it's hopping. Wow. That was far.